pegues el chile, se va a pegar a la olla.
Doy gracias por darme la fortaleza para superar mi edificio.
Este truco tiene 400 años.
Habrá que reconstruirla por completo.
¡Claro! Esto fue lo que hicimos. Tuvimos manos competentes.
Es difícil volverlo a armar. Está hecho pedazos.
Ah, the warrior returns. Thank you again for your help.
How is the plan coming together, Atsli?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure, but our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go. Where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara, I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsli, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Poor Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Atsli gave me half of Unuratu's eclipse amulet. I get the moon, and he kept the sun. I suppose this means he expects to remove the darkness over Paititi. Tall order. I hope I don't let them down. I see the bridge. Shit!
They blew the bridge. We'll find another way around.
Okay. Do you see that red smoke?
Yeah.
I'm gonna check it out. Unuratu said that the Crimson Fire was her destiny.
Okay. Don't take too long.
Commander, this is Cardinal 2. The bridge has been taken out.
Good. Team leaders coordinate with vehicular support. Cardinal 2, hear their eyes.
Copy that. Remember, people, any structural opening is a potential enemy vector. This is Cardinal 8. Visual on hostiles. Changing course heading to 105.
Source of the smoke. They can reach it. When the Crimson Fire smokes, seek your mirror. Was this Unuratu's destiny? You're the Crimson Fire. I think we're supposed to work together to defeat Kukulkan.
You shall.
Ashiel are the descendants of the creators of the Key of Shakshal and the Silver Box of Ishal. In a century since Lopez stole the box 400 years ago, they lost their purpose. Now they protect the site where the ritual of the Silver Box will take place. Even though their minds have faded, their purpose remains intact. They will fight and repel anyone entering the holy city of the Serpent. They are led by a priestess known as the Crimson Fire. She represents Shakshal, and along with Ishel, she is charged with completing the ritual of the Silver Box and guiding Ishel in her sacrifice of the sun's power. Once it is completed, the Crimson Fire and all the Yashiel will return to the heavens, where the key and the box were forged.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croft. She's with the Yashiel.
Jonah, change of plans. I'm bringing reinforcements.
What? I hope you know what you're doing.
Me too.
Commander, we have eyes on Croft. She's with the Yashiel.
She's what?
Ah!
Don't get distracted. Take her out.
To the temple.
We're pushing through too. Almost there. Where's Dominguez?
He's inside the temple. We're so close.
Multumenaka!
Thank you, Kukulkan, for this gift of renewal. We are prepared to receive your power! They're with you? This ritual is mine to complete! They've chosen wrong. It's all wrong!
No! It was always theirs. Give us the box.
No. Never. I must protect Paititi.
We all create destiny. Not just you. All of us. Together.
Strong to the end.
Tired of all this. Just get it over with.
Jonah, Rook is dead. I'm going after Dominguez to stop the ritual.
We'll hold them off as long as we can.
Oh!
sun dim. In the darkness erase the world we have known. Let the shadow pass, and the light shine again on the world of our creation.
Thank you.
and potential.
Trapped inside them. Icons.
Kukulkan, protect us, guide us, help us reshape and create, empower and elevate.
Empower and elevate. Those icons, we have to. inside them.
Destiny!
a god! I have allowed you to live. No more.
Thank you.
How is the plan coming together, Atsley?
We have options. Uchu?
Kukulkan's army will follow the Sakpe to the Great Stone Bridge to reach the pyramid. If we approach them head-on, we have the best chance to intercept them, but we could easily be overwhelmed.
If we go in this way, it'd be more secure. But our timing would have to be perfect, or they'd slip through our fingers.
Can we do both? If we approach head-on, I can go around the other way and act as a sniper.
They'd be trapped.
No approach is without risk, but I believe this is the best option.
Good. Then, on your order.
Gather the troops. Let's go.
Oh, crap, dude. This kid's leading a raid, a 10-year-old. Hopefully he doesn't get me killed. Who cares? You know what, I'm gonna get myself killed.
This is where we part. Your path lies that way. Lara. I want you to have this. For luck.
Atsley, I can't.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
Thank you. Be careful, Jonah.
You too, little bird.
Take control of our destiny!
Whoa. That's a new trick.
I thought you were smart.
Thank you.
Match a god!
I have allowed you to leave.
No more.
will only make me stronger.
Might have something to say about that.
My loves, will you hold still for a second?
Yes, my white queen. One.
Can I see?
Of course. As you, me, and your dad.
Where are we?
Hawaii.
With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world. Without weakness, fruit.
If you had that power, what would you do?
My brave girl, who is not expecting a jaguar attack.
Where shall we go next for our real adventure? I hear the Antarctic.
Antarctica is lovely this time of year.
Dad!
Oh, no. Well, then perhaps the salt flats of Utah.
Oh, Richard.
I know where we're going.
You do?
Hawaii!
Oh, yes. Yes, that could be really nice.
Well, in that case... Goodbye, Mum. Goodbye, Dad.
No. You're my research assistant.
Oh, yes, you're quite right. I'm sorry, but I'm always by myself.
I request that you bring me to the museum.
Well, I think that can be arranged by your new
catastrophes come, the god Kukulkan must be sacrificed to power the sun. Otherwise, the world dies.
Sacrifice a god?
The sacrifice is my duty. But if my training fails me, the Crimson Fire will guide me and hold me to my promise.
I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it.
After today, the eclipse will no longer represent us. We keep the sun, but you remove the shadow.
I'm protected by it.
Please.
Uluratu. My mother, a warrior, a rebel, a queen. She will be venerated for generations. I miss you. Now, we will heed her spirit to reunite Waititi.
Thank you.
So I'm head back to Kwakiaku tomorrow.
Really? Missing the jungle? Off in search of the elusive fish tree?
Abby and I are headed to the coast for a few days.
I'm glad.
What about you?
I think I'll stay here for a while longer.
And restore a few more artifacts?
I don't know.
So what will you do?
I don't know. Etsley will help me figure it out. He'll let me know what Paititi needs to rebuild.
Well,
I'm done searching. I want to be around the living.
All right.
Don't you have to pack or something?
Now you are stuck with me till tomorrow.
You're welcome to stay as long as you wish, Lara. Safe travels, Jonah. Once Paititi is restored, perhaps I can join you and learn more about the world beyond Paititi.
Anytime. You just say the word. You too, Uchu?
If he wants to.
So, Jonah, Lara tells me you have a girlfriend. We will come to the wedding.
Etsy, why don't you show me the...